My name is GC. I'm from Zimbabwe. I'm studying accounting and finance in Nila UC. I'm 21 years old. I'm going to be singing a track called Belayan Jiwa. It's an endearment song, that's the meaning. It's by a group called Innuendo Voices. Basically, I grew up singing. I never got any form of training. I grew up singing, but there's a period of time that I just stopped singing. I wasn't using my voice. But normally, I liked to listen to soft music. That's how I practice, so I just sing. I would say there's a lot of variety. There's more variety as compared to Zimbabwean music. Zimbabwean music, there's only about 3 or 4 different categories, but in Malaysia, it's very diverse. I've seen Irama Malaysia songs, then there's some fast songs, then there's some hip-hop songs, and there's some R&B type of songs, and there's some soul music that is soft. But I only know a couple of words. I know words like apakaba, I know bole. But the first word that I learned when I came to Malaysia was abang, and terima kasih, thank you. Well, I can say an added advantage was the fact that I sing, but the challenge that I faced the most was understanding the lyrics, getting the lyrics. First I had to work on the pronunciation, first of all, and then cramming the lyrics and practicing over, and then getting the flow of the song. So at first I was just singing the song, not exactly with much feel, but now I understand the song. So I understand what it means. I've got the translation, so I know exactly what each word means. So now I have more feel to the song. Yes, apparently we're going to be having a vocal workshop. Yes, and I was talking to one of the instructors, and they were saying they're going to take us through that. So she was just explaining to me like the exact way of the song, how deep it goes, so how endear it's supposed to be, endearment to my soul, the light. Jangan lupa, tonton kami, DTV Satu, jumpa anda di sana.
My name is Kim Anastasia, I'm from Kazakhstan, I'm 19 years old. I study in Nila University College, hospitality and tourism, BBGM. I'm here already for the 2 years. First I study IB, English courses, and then I just moved to a degree.
All right.
Okay, I'm going to sing the song Asmara Danam by Tiara, the Malay song about the love and princess. Yeah, I know the meaning already of this song. I know the story of this song actually. It started from the long story, right, from the movie, from the mystic history actually, about the princess, the mystic princess who stays in the mountains, right? So, and about her love with the Malacca king, right? Malacca king, yeah. So this story about their love, their unsure and impossible love. Yeah, of course. Yeah, there are nothing impossible. All people can love everyone, whenever, I mean the age or the race, everyone can love. For the final, I'm sitting at home in front of the mirror. Yeah, and in this competition, kind of people provide special singers, like, training. So we're gonna train for our like movements, like the dances and the singers performance. So the professional people will help us. I believe what I can really show the good performance of my song. I really believe what the people will like it. And what people can expect? They can expect a good performance. from me. I'll try my best. Janyan Dupe, Temui Sayu, DTV Satu, Lapan Malam, 4 Desember, Jumpa Anda di sana.
Halo, nama saya Anissa Marosa, asal Indonesia, umur saya masih 19 tahun. Saya tinggal di Pekanbaru Riau. Saya akan nyanyi lagu Laksmana Raja di Laut yang dinyanyikan oleh Yang Bustami dan muzik yang dibuat oleh Pak Lah. Persiapan belum, sebab lagu tadi baru tukar lagi. Tadi saya baru mulai nak berlatih baru lagi. Habis tu mungkin banyak ide-ide baru nak saya masukkan dekat performance saya nanti. InsyaAllah kalau penari menyokong saya, insyaAllah saya ikut menari juga. Latihan vokal saya masih tak ada latihan vokal lagi. Masih nyanyi-nyanyi biasa, belum ada buat stamina untuk vokal lagi. Masih masih biasa macam. Okay, insyaAllah, insyaAllah. Hello warga-warga Indonesia, sokong saya ya. Walaupun saya dekat sini, sebagai sokong saya, sokong saya. Saya sangat perlu sokongan dari kawan-kawan, saudara-saudara saya dan family dan semua-semua orang dari Indonesia, kerana saya perwakilan Indonesia untuk perlombaan nirama, nyanyian nirama Malaysia dekat Malaysia. Okay, hello, jangan lupa tonton saya di TV2 jam 8 malam tanggal 4 Disember 2011. Jumpa di sana, bye-bye.
Halo, nama saya Raja Reza Falevi daripada Indonesia. Umur saya 21 tahun. Saya akan cuba bawakan lagu Faizal Tahir, tajuk Gemuruh. Saya akan cuba sebab Hazimi akan bantu. So, saya akan berusaha keras untuk boleh bawakan dia dengan sebaik-baik mungkin. Sebanyak mungkin kalau dalam intensif nak competition sebab dah dekat Ahad. So, akan mencuba dalam 5 hingga 6 jam sehari. Saya sudah cuba konfirmkan, saya akan cuba ikut menari juga dan ya, semoga ada backup dancer yang akan mengiringi. Sebab saya punya talent lebih daripada menyanyi saja, so kalau saya buat performance yang lebih dengan ikut menari tadi, saya rasa performance akan menjadi semakin kempak. Okay, so saya akan cuba dalam bahasa Indonesia. Bagi warga Indonesia, dukung saya, Raja Reza Falevi. Tonton live di TV2 hari Ahad, hari Minggu 4 Desember 2011, hanya di pukul 8 malam, hanya di TV2. Jangan lupa.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and salam sejahtera Malaysia. My name is Shihabuddin Jalal. I am from Yemen and I am 19 years old. Actually, this is my third month here. I am going to sing Mimpi Laila. The song Mimpi Laila for Yasin. Actually, I have started learning the lyrics and know what does it talk about. After I've understood everything, I think now I understood the story. All what I have to do is just live, you know, and live inside the story and do whatever. Yeah, I think till now I haven't made it that far, but I think, yeah, I'll do something, of course. Every day I just start with half an hour only training, vocal training, and then I try to sing the minus one songs because I have the music minus one. So for 1 hour, maybe 1.5 hours, sometimes I feel it's more than enough. My name is Shihab, I am from Yemen. Please support me, I will be performing at 8:30 PM at TV2. So, jangan lupa saksikan saya jam 8 malam 4 Disember. Jumpa anda di sana.
Okay, sawadikap. My name is Sara Kankate. I'm from Thailand and I am 25 years old. I have been in Malaysia for 3.5 years and I was studying in Geylang University College for BBA, Business Program. Yes. Selamat datang. Terima kasih. Makasih ni. Aku choose aku kau Irhamku, Mumbai, singer. Okay, first of all, is I have to understand the meaning of the song deeply. Okay, and then I try to put myself into the songs, and I have to pronounce in correct way. I mean the words, everything, so that the meaning is won't change. So I will try my best to sing this song, and then first of all, I think I won't play guitar. I just sing on it because sing last time when I play guitar and then sing together, it's like myself. So this time I focus on the vocal only. So I think it would be better if I just sing on it. I want to show my voice, and then I want to show them how powerful this song is. Come from myself, come from me, and hi, Sawadee Pun Thai. Please support me. Also, support me in these competitions. I'll try my best to get this reward. I'll try my best. To Malaysia, don't forget to watch me. You will be surprised to hear my voice when I'm singing out loud from you. Jumpa anda di sana. Bye bye.
Halo, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nama saya Syafira Ahmadia dari Indonesia. Umur saya 21 tahun. Sudah hampir 3 tahun. Dan sebenarnya dari Yuna. Latihan belum terlalu sering. Soalnya yang ini lain sama yang waktu saya bawain dinilai kemarin. Tapi saya udah pernah bawain lagu ini sebelumnya. Saya insya Allah akan membawakan yang lain dari yang Yuna punya. Saya akan membawakan dengan cara saya sendiri, dengan suara saya sendiri. Jadi don't expect I'm having the same style as Yuna. Saya sebetulnya boleh main gitar, tapi saya rasa untuk performance kali ini baik. Apa ya, jadi saya boleh fokus on singing. Ya, saya minta dukungannya semuanya. Insya Allah saya bisa dengan yang terbaik. Yang penting di sini bukan menang atau kalah, tapi yang penting saya bisa dapat pengalaman yang sangat bagus di workshop ini dan final ini. Dan insya Allah saya bisa nampilin yang terbaik. Hai semuanya, jangan lupa datang ya rame-rame ke Auditorium Perdana Angkasa Puri tanggal 4 Desember jam 8.30 malam untuk support teman-teman kita semua dari Indonesia final lagu Irama Malaysia. Jumpa di sana, bye-bye.
Dhanyabad, I'm Naushin Tabassum Promi. I'm from Bangladesh and I'm 18 years old. I have been from 1 year. I'm going to sing Chindai. I just try my best and I will try to get the song correctly, the pronunciation. So that's why I have to practice lots of time. So first I have to know the meaning, but I don't know that one. Okay, I will just ask someone and then I have to sing by my heart, right? So I know, so today I'm going to know. I will ask someone from here so that she or he will can get me, give me the lyrics and the meaning so that I can practice. Yeah, of course. My previous competition or my performance, I also do like this. So I'm going to dance. I'm going to enjoy my performance so that my performance going to be beautiful. But some of them say I'm going to sing like her, you know, my because this song is too some lyrics, some points are so high. You need high. Also, my voice is like something like her, but I will try. To all my Bangladeshi friends, please pray for me so that I can do my best and I can win this competition. Okay, to all my Bangladeshi friends, please help pray for me so that I can do my best and I can make my country proud. Don't forget to watch us. I'm going to perform 4 December 8:30 p.m. Please don't forget to watch me. My program is on 4 December on RTV 1. Please watch. Jumpa Ana di sana. Bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nama saya Bambang Sulistiono, berasal dari Medan, Indonesia. Umur sekarang 29 tahun. Sebenarnya sih ya lama juga, tapi sebentar balik sebentar enggak, karena bisnis ikut ayah gitu. Insyaallah kalau enggak salah lagu daripada Aris Ariwatan yang berjudul Permaidani. Ya mencoba untuk menyanyikan lagu tentang ya religi ini. Siapa latihannya, persiapan vokalnya insyaallah udah ada. Cuman kalau untuk yang lain-lain belum lagi. Allah kita yakin dan kita akan ya kita akan kuasai lah. Kita akan kuasai pentas itu sebagaimana ya anggap aja orang itu enggak ada. Ya harapan saya sih semoga saya bisa sukses ya, berjaya gitu ya. Harap sokongannya ya, tanpa Anda siapalah daku ya, karena ini semua lagu untuk kita semua. Oke, kepada semua jangan lupa tengok saya atau nonton saya di RTM1 malam. Lepas setengah malam. Jumpa Anda di sana. Bye bye.